Hello, so welcome to this gameplay video, just showing you how you can use the Banshee or the Fleet Build Speed to skip content, try and get things done a little bit faster. For this one, we're going to go kill Professor Nakayama. Helps to have some action skill cooldown here, so that when that action skill expires, it's ready to throw it out in front of me again.
Quite ironic in a sense. Came here to hunt creatures and now you're tracking the most dangerous game of all.
By running fast enough, these things haven't been able to spawn. These guys will though, yeah. It's alright. While that dude's phase locked, getting some other healing from elation. That'll keep us alive. Now at this point, it's supposed to kill the elites. So I would actually swap a shield in my class mod, and you'll see that all those skills that I've selected are still working with the cat class mod. Don't have the increased shield recharge rate though, so just be mindful of that. He's gone, he's out of
here. Stop.
Did he not die when he fell off before? Managed to make his way back up. Okay, him.
What the hell? Those were literally my best.
All right, so back to Rough Rider. And our Banshee class mod. Just mindful when you swap, you won't have any health there initially. There's not many guys here, I reckon we can skip past them easy enough. A few more here though. Went through fast enough that they haven't respawned, or they haven't spawned at all. Just because he has an AOE hit, it's a bit hard to dodge. Another little bit of a fight here. Where is my... Burn him. Doesn't always work, son.
Oh,
back to as we were. Well, while we're here, there was one that I skipped that's down there as well, but...
Alright, you made it! Remember,
314. And this is where your Banshee fleet build becomes a little bit more useless. So you'll have to put back on your damaging abilities and get the job done. I don't think I have just a normal bitch to use on this one. I'll take it. Nice little glitch for you though. Come stand under here. He'll stand and just look at you. He's gonna get in close. Kill me this one. Get away from me. Yeah, so close. Just gonna stand there where I can't hit him. Oh, we're still at it. Don't give up. Extra points in ward. Don't have any.
No.
Leaving him there as a backup. Get rid of their guns though, so they don't break your shields.
Gotcha.
Bye Then back to Banshee to skip your next part of the story. Anyway, enjoy.